Congestion at the Kisii Main Prison is mainly due to the backlog of cases at the Nyamira County Law Courts. However, Kisii County Commissioner Kula Hache, who visited the facility, accompanied by other government officials, said it will be renovated to cater for the growing demand.
Maybe in 2-3 weeks, watakuwa wamechukuliwa, but there are official channels which have got to be undertaken.
Hache further said new prisons are being built in Kilgoris and Transmara will further reduce overcrowding.
Nyamira are complaining that they have a shortage of state counsels. Nyamira is away from Kisii. Most of the lawyers ambao wanapewa pro bono cases work in Kisii town.
Authorities and well-wishers pledge to donate course books for inmates to empower the inmates with life skills.
As a county security committee, we sat, contributed, and bought books. And then we said, let's advise them as human beings, talk to them, have their feeling, and actually look at the challenge.
Siomi Mohammed, the prison's commander, however, noted the prison administration has made proposals to the Power of Mercy Committee, whose implementation will reform correctional facilities in the country.